Man, this is going to be neat. Man, this is dark too. This is going to be scary as hell. Yeah, I like to have it as bright as I can because I can't see shit. There's two more besides Veteran? Oh my god, this game's gonna be insane. Recruit. Because I suck at these games so bad when I first play them. I apologize, I did not post the Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I forgot I had a YouTube channel, so I'm gonna make up for it by playing this game. Get me back into the action! Come on! The sun, the moon, and the stars will have disappeared long ago. Had it happened to be reached in the probability of human hands, Haverlock Ellens.
Sorry. The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. Frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
Holy shit! I thought it was three.
Ooh. Bull, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype, torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
1 minute, y'all!
Friendlies! Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site. Gear check!
OMA system
Okay, I'm starting to move around a bit. That's good.
Weapons free.
All right, my weapon's free. I'm good to go.
Go!
Holy shit. Oh God. Holy shit. Whew. Okay.
Surface temp 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper. Skies are boots on the ground.
Copy 1-1. The insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Moves down. Take them out.
How am I supposed to... Oh, jeez. Holy shit. Okay, that was cool.
So I've stay point.
Wait, do I have a...
1-1 to Reaper. Set that gun is in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, lower leg.
I'll switch guns if I get low on ammo. I will flip up their neat guns and have a good amount of ammo. Oh, why is it 10 bucks? What?
He's done.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving.
Okay.
Reaper.
Run kind of sucks.
Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
But then we're in the snow, so that would make sense to run this kind of speed. Oh shit.
Sentry's up top, second deck.
Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Oh shit.
Got three more coming out.
Okay.
They just executed
him. Nice.
Weapons, no prisoners.
Okay, I can crouch. Y switches. It's been a while playing a Call of Duty game.
Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
What the? What does this do? This is why I practice.
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Have a look up.
Oh, I wanted to hit him out.
Check your scopes.
Oh, excuse me. Let's try to use the alternate scoop. Wait, how do I... Oh. Zoom up, okay. Try and learn every control to be in the game.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
What's up, dude?
They're down.
Moving up. Heat back up. My location.
Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
That's our mark.
Contact.
Oh, shit. Whoops. Get back.
Keep us moving. Stay alert. There we're all clear. Light him up.
Oh, shit.
Target's down.
Yeah, I took him out.
Time close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 marks. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sipes, crash it.
The creepy collectible. That's why I'm doing this part. And if there is, I can always find them later.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Rufo, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. The weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you, Wolf.
Oh, okay.
That's spark prototype. Boot it up, Sipes.
Jesus, it's a nuke.
Here, Wolf. Combat model. Same tech. Right operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execution.
It's already the beginning of the game and we're using big toys.
Roger.
Nice.
Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SetDef has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move.
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the equipment.
Oh, I have to hold it, okay. Yeah, I could have been what the gun was for. Okay. Oh shit, move. No, don't stand there. Seriously, I have no more. Other side, huh? Oh, friendly. I can't see. Oh, there it is. I can't see a damn thing on my screen! I take down one, now I got two more to deal with. Are you serious? Oh, okay, I was supposed to do this. Nice. Oh shit. Get up.
Get him up, he needs that. Catch your breath, Trooper.
Big coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
We're in.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
Take care about your men.
Oh, shit.
Transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SETDEF's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Fleech stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderna?
Negative.
Today, retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Oh, shit, okay.
Come on, we'll take the scenic route.
All right. I didn't want to talk while they're saying a whole bunch of stuff I might miss. I want to be informed of the game at all times, because you never know.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Holy shit, that's a lot of people. Lest we forget. Okay, I can run too. Thank God.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Whoa. Okay, I can't jump. I was gonna do something stupid. Just jump off here. Run, jump.
We've been down here a day, so.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Rain's mentioned a thing called E3M. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face.
Wait, are you from Canada?
Make a home.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Are we from Canada?
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Coming up is the U.S.
Do you know Vanos? I'm just saying, if you have that flag, I wonder if you know Vanos. He's a YouTuber.
Public relations, Reyes.
Propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
Got me there, Lieutenant.
Screw you. I'm going to go in there first.
Lieutenant Reyes.
Hey, what's up?
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class E3N.
Nice.
Third
Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to retribution, reporting to Captain Ulmer.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still fly.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Okay, so right now I'm enjoying this. Oh, we're all different tribes. I thought we were just all different tribes, not tribes, but different.
Well under the radar, Admiral.
I wonder if I'm American.
First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data scans are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Avengers, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Cabro, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
Data's guns.
They appear to be tracking our fleet.
Oh shit! Oh, this ain't gonna be good. Okay, who came to work drunk? That's what I want to know. Who came to work drunk?
Ryan!
just what we need right now. Oh shit, where were we hit from? Oh, I scanned my first gun, nice.
Got a target!
Oh shit. Terrorist attack.
That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting. We need any personnel weapons.
Let's do this.
I got flags off the transport.
Good call.
What's this? See, the longer I hold it, okay, I'm impressed. Let's see what else we can do. Oh shit, god damn, spiders too. Oh shit, get back. Oh shit, I died. Reload is a little sucky, but that would make sense in the game. See how many more kills I can do with this. Okay, suicide myself, bad idea. Yeah, this is... Oh, damn! That was a good hit. Oh geez, you're getting very hard over there. Wow, I am about the worst aim right now. Come on. Wait.
They're deploying reinforcements. Cut them down.
Oh, I can't do it on this gun. Or any of the guns.
That's
pistol. Oh, hell yeah, I love these ones. My bad. Jumped the gun on that. Cool. Put in for warfare. Damn. Why can't I? Is it B to hit? I pushed the wrong damn button, didn't I? No. Ain't Y. I keep forgetting which button to push. Bear with me, people. Oh, wait. I'm stuck. There we go. Okay, the graphics are way cool right now. I'm not lying. Not into the story very much is what's going on.
Group up! Stay close!
Right now I can't see a damn thing. Frighten the guy. Jesus, man. Up the steps, all right. I'm going.
You hear that? Something's coming.
starting to see something. See people. No. Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, that scared the shit out of me so fast. Oh, you good. What's this?
Use grenades on the bots!
Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit.
What's through?
No, we're not. Things. Probably using these most of the game. No. Come on. Oh shit, move. I know what that means. Watch out! Kobe! Duck! You can see it right here. Nice! Love that, that's cool.
Kobe!
Another one! Okay, now I'm out. Yeah. I never played a game where I had to do it this quickly. Did I go upstairs or no? Oh, shit. Was cool.
Why are they attacking us? Shotguns. That death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
There's movement inside.
Hide that door. I'll clear it behind you.
You like being trapped in a corner? Oh, did I get him?
Keep the pace, Reyes. On you.
Civilians. Alright. Go, Jesus!
Sir, take this!
Oh. Come on!
What is it?
Okay, there we go.
Hacking module. You can hijack a mod's view.
What the fuck? I can self-destruct if I like? Oh, might as well. That is cool. I'm gonna enjoy you in that. Shotgun.
Zeno forces! Blue! Blue!
Rumbling! Hold your fire! Lieutenant Reyes, get the jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir.
Retribution, this is 1-1.
Buffalo Red, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to fly against 1 mic.
Top cap to go. Air is
stay with this private.
Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Oh my god. Why are all the privates... Why are all the privates down? Why? Damn. One of these guys. Yes!
Eclipse, go
oh, wait, wait. What did I do? Holy shit, I did something. Oh man, I was trying to do something and I almost got killed. And then I got killed. Oh shit, so I have to try the other thing, huh? Okay, I think I just have to stay put then. Explosion. Going forward. Okay, this is what I was supposed to do. Okay. Oh, hell no! Just a what?
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit, move! Move, Bill, move! Holy shit, man, they've gone all out this morning. I can't do it. How am I gonna get back in there? They're hacking each other. Okay. Oh, it's a sniper. Oh, shit. Okay, that is cool. Okay, so that's our objective. Do not engage like that. Do not engage. But I had to load and didn't give me enough time. I'm not gonna lie, that's cool. Whoa, that's new. Can't do it, and he's in the way. We can destroy that thing. Come on, get me out of this thing. Nice, now we can move on.
What's up? Towers at the top of the hill!
3-1, ready for reattack.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Copy, move to the left!
Grenade, grenade! Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired.
Oh, nice. We got air support. That's nice. I probably thought I could use this gun.
Okay, let's take it.
As fast as I can. Do it, man! Holy shit!
Sir, the terminal!
I'm on it.
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officer, get that ANS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war, and I will finish that war.
Anus guns are moments away from acquired enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
We prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Ars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to Main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
God, you need me on that? Sick. Oh.
He's in here with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Woo! I'm not gonna lie, I suck at this, but let's see how well I can do flying.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, sir.
I'm playing with the control. I don't know if we'll be able to see it. Wait.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him. Retribution. This is the Eclipse. Trailing your starboard.
I'm nervous as I can be.
Did you not even
Wait, how do you slow down? I might as well go fast for it. Right now, I can't believe this. I can't focus right.
Some abnormal readings. Same. Checking static pressure.
And of course, I can't do shit.
This is our Salem Karch of the Olympus Mons.
You were defeated. Death is no disgrace.
No. Oh, God. Suck at this part. Never had it? Now you know. At least I don't have to worry about the flying part anymore.
This is our little sailor and coach of the Olympus Mons. You were defeated. Death is no disgrace. So bad. In real life, I would have died the first time.
I want a retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
No copy in the salt.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Saul, you good?
Affirmative, you?
Still here, Nathan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here. Try and 1-2, lines are snagged. All right, you should have here now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes. Luz, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Brett's air boss. Welcome to the retribution. What's left of it?
Oh, no matter as long as you saved us.
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell them we're coming up to see Captain Oliver. The
bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do what she says.
Roger that.
It's a count, boss. How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it. Bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
The IV push now.
They should have grabbed it.
Whoa.
Shit. Not much of a parade now, huh, Lieutenant? Word is you and Scar teams that should be pretty good at there.
God.
Captain protects his men, Saul. You should have pulled back. Let's do it.
Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar.
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Yeah, cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, folks?
Where's Captain Alden?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am. All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer, and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCullum's on our way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, top cat sovereign.
Roger. Tigris captain on deck.
Captain Farron.
Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port. And those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Top Cat out.
We've got no air wing.
Go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines, take point. You ride in with us. If they had a view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting your course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
The indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Let me take a sec to look at this. That's crazy. Got here. I can't crouch. All right, just go to the computer.
Enterprising Russian brethren did a little import-export deal with their Canadian friends.
exhibition hockey game slash military surplus sale?
Illegal.
Highly. They've brought in the Bureau fleet-wide inspection big crack now.
They turn this place over?
We were here less than 5 minutes. They took a cursory glance at the inventory, adjusted their triggers to a 5-pound. Firearms, alcohol, tobacco. Was a time a man could buy whiskey, cigarettes, and a 45 all in the same aisle of the same store.
Good old days.
Many signs I was born too late.
Wild West, your speed?
Wild East, 9th century China, Tang Dynasty. Invention of gunpowder. That's where I belong.
You know your history?
Born in 6th grade. Miss Drill Scott. Meaner than a wet panther, but she had other attributes. I couldn't wait to get to class.
What'd you get on the report?
C minus. Purposely used pencil. Immediate grounds for detention and an extra hour with Miss Drill Scott.
Mission accomplished.
I like school. 6 hours a day of regimented, repetitive instruction.
Sounds familiar.
Lockstep marching, dressing alike, and following the rule. A little structure and group mentality can soothe the soul for the time.
Soldiers aren't sheep, Chief.
Not at all. But every machine's got cogs, springs, pins, coils, innocuous by themselves. Put them in their proper places. Something powerful and precise. That ain't sheep.
This Drill Scott taught you well.
I'm no real pay grade when it comes to the finer points of war, Lieutenant. But I'll be damned if we can't find some solace in the simple beauty of a sidearm.
Please be quicker than that.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, flyboy.
All right. So, Admiral Raines, a man of great wisdom, has ordered us...
Are you brown-nosing right now? You're totally brown-nosing.
This is the Navy, I believe the proper term is brown-nosing. May I continue?
Please.
Thank you. As part of the Admiral's progressive command decree, our evaluation process is intended to be filed by a squad mate.
Be advised, I will be recording my interview with you as well, so watch your ass. Tread accordingly, Lieutenant.
Noted. Let's talk a little bit about your disciplinary record.
What's not?
It's on the list, Saul.
Go ahead.
You had some issues with Major Kenny.
Major Kenny was a major blowhard, and he was full of shit. And his wife was a stuck-up.
Oh, shit. My bad idea to do that.
I have to edit this. Well, to keep things copacetic, just tell the Snake Shit story.
You are going to have to edit this.
I know.
So, I overhear this guy in a bar talking about having the record for flying low. Says he can fly under Snake Shit. So I chime in.
Of course you do.
And I tell him that you can only tie the record for flying low.
Right, because eventually you're just landing or crashing.
Bingo. So I see the guy the next morning on the way out to the transport, and I say, "Good morning, Snake Shit." And he says, "That's Major Snake Shit, Lieutenant Salter."
And that was Major Kenny.
One of the same. Never got back on track after that.
You buzzed his house in San Anselmo while his wife was hosting the officers. The wife's going to walk over to the backyard, so...
I was doing a little low flying myself. Apparently being quite a mess.
You were grounded.
Several times. But when the Major retired, he signed the petition for my Distinguished Flying Cross, so, hey, guess he got over it.
Why should you be re-upped?
I have everything it takes in spades. I understand risk. I multitask like a mother really well. And I take myself and the equipment to the peak of proficiency. Plus, I can beat anybody like a drum. Shit goes down, you want me up.
That's for sure. You can argue with that.
Better not.
All right, I think my work here is through.
Get ready, Reyes. You're next. I'm not nice like you.
Roger that, Fever.
Big time jack pilot on my bridge.
Figured I'd come and see how the other half lives.
So, what do I owe the pleasure?
Just checking in, Gator.
Bullshit. You're doing recon for 8 highly trained aviators who wouldn't be caught dead poking around up here.
I'm on a mission.
Mm-hmm. I knew it. Let me guess. Operation Why the Hell Was the Admiral on Board? Am I right?
Actually didn't know the Admiral was here. We saw Captain Alder and half a Stratcom skip a 2 martini breakfast to do a walkthrough. Know something's up.
Oh my God.
Who are you?
Coin toss.
Don't buy that either. That's your squadron. They look up to you.
Yeah, if they're sitting and I'm standing, maybe. So what can't you tell me that I can't repeat?
Got these images from Captain Alder this morning. Spotted by defense spectroscope, deep field scan. It's gigantic.
Holy shit.
Got 300 meters on us lengthwise, maybe 50 wide. Big enemy ship. Tough to find a parking spot, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Get Nancy. The good Lord wanted the Navy on Terra Firma, he'd have made the sky brown. Pilots make bad pedestrians.
No one's ever collided with the sky. Granted, retribution handles like a brick in the bay, but we got the old girl dialed in.
You think they'll cancel the Fleetwood festivities?
Over a granny fixture? Fat chance. They didn't cancel evolution over the Loch Ness Monster. Lots of confetti and tons of pride on the beast.
Show must go on. I'd feel better if we were on patrol.
I agree with you, but I deny it on the roof.
I'll rat you out.
Yeah, well, just remember, I control the welding from up here. Those plasmaferic winds get awful tough if you're inverted, locked out.
I can always sick salt around you.
A nuclear option with the ponytail.
Thanks for the intel, Gator.
Come and see us more often.
Oh my God, it's so boring. They made us have to go through all that crap.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed to drop on your go, sir.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Paget.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition and lands up. 3, 2, 1.
Holy shit, we are flying.
Fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Holy
get that fire out.
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set in just as well. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory. Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Okay, it's this guy.
Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful. But we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Damn. Lord, Moreno. Let's go with that one.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operations.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander. Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
No, sir.
You're the right man for the job, I see. May Alder rest in peace.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, we need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
What are these packs for, man?
For power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I find the Lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
Hey, I'm the captain now. Address me as a captain. Oh, shit. We gotta drive.
Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, Drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's Bot, not Drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your Bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things could do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up.
I guess I can't drive, but all right.
Shift in, Rover. Eyes up on your hats. Be brief or be sorry.
Staff Sergeant.
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks
off! Hoorah!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the wall deck!
And oh, wow, this is going to be insane. Backwards. Whoa.
Guns gravity.
Masks up.
Okay, they fix it.
Move out.
Oh, no.
Firing squad.
Shot in the back. Left shot. Executed. Set up on site prison. Gun is blocked. New in.
room.
Oh, did I do that?
The second floor.
Yeah, I did do that. Nice. Okay, I can't break that. My bad. Thank you.
Secure behind us. Get the wounded to safety.
It'll be okay.
Over here! We have incoming enemies!
Let's go!
Let's move.
Sit down! 12 o'clock!
Get guns on them! We're pushing through!
Good to go, Ethan. You?
Full steam, sir. Earth's in trouble if we don't take back that cargo port.
Can two capital ships hold this airspace, sir?
Negative. They need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Lost both my dungeons. Serious?
All Bravo! Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Moving your way, Axel. Rendezvous on your order.
Copy. Out.
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shotgunades are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here, too, Captain.
Hey, I'm gonna need more ammo.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Reese.
Who is this? Oh, shots? Nice. There's the damage on my robots. Okay.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Reese.
Shotgun
and LMG. Gonna need both,
Reese. Oh, I meant this.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
Open it up, trooper. This is a counter assault on the base. Let's get out there. Lock it up. Alpha's en route, Bravo. Hold on.
Yeah, all our troops and guns left up here.
Got eyes on Bravo.
Ratchet 6, coming to reinforce.
Off the floor deck. Use your shot grenade.
You didn't mean to fall right into the fight. Oh, damn, that was an effect on me.